Hello friends, in this video I am going to explain you what is the cryptocurrency and what are the various types of cryptocurrencies right now in the market that you can go ahead and buy. Right now there is a cryptocurrency boom, and if you put your money in any of the cryptocurrency, there is high chance that your money will double in like matter of a couple of weeks or a month. So right now cryptocurrency is boom. So but what is the cryptocurrency? Basically, cryptocurrency is nothing but the virtual currency. In each country we have got the different currencies. For example, in Australia we have got Australian dollars, in India we have got Indian rupees, in America we have got US dollar, USD we call it. So all these are called as fiat currencies. They are in the they are present in the physical form. You can touch them, you can buy or like buy the goods using by paying this fiat currencies. But with cryptocurrencies, it's a global currency, and it is a virtual currency. It's in the digital format, you cannot touch it. So the main advantages of the cryptocurrency like Bitcoin is that it is decentralized and it is very fast. You can like transfer money from one account to the another account within a fraction of seconds or minutes for that matter. And another like advantage of this cryptocurrencies is that there is no intermediary. Like normally, if you want to send or transfer money from person A to person B, you have to go to your bank and then transfer money from bank, your bank to another person's bank, and then the money is transferred that way. And if you are transferring money to like in the account which is in the different country, then it usually takes like 3-4 days. So there is a lot of time lag and it is very slow process. But with cryptocurrencies, the transactions are very fast. So that is the main advantage of the cryptocurrencies. First is that is decentralized, there is no intermediary. Another is transactions are very fast, and also public ledger is maintained for the each currency, so anybody can see like what transactions have happened and from which address to which address. So these are the main benefits of using the cryptocurrencies. I hope you enjoyed this particular introduction to the cryptocurrency. Stay tuned for more videos on the currencies. Thanks for watching this video.